Now that we've eliminated the y variable, I want you to finish solving the system of equations. What's the x value? What's the y value?